parts of it will open up, some of the stitches will come out, so we may need to go back in and do additional surgeries to just close up those additional areas that open up. So it's hard to say. That's why we are trying to get her in the best possible shape that we can prior to the first surgery, hoping that it will reduce